In this session, to summarize what we've learned is, first, what is the various stages in product planning? Secondly, the terms related to product, how to modify our existing product lines, and the reasons why firms do not want to limit themselves to one product. And finally, what do we really mean by width and depth of product mix and the product line length? Thank you.